So next problem, so I will discuss the calculator technique for differential calculus limit problem. So let's say we have a problem, this problem, so you can read this one. So for calculator technique, finding the limit of a function, first step is to write the function, So then as x approaches to 4, so instead of 4, we will assign nearest value to 4. So example, the nearest value to 4 is as x approaches to 4.000001. So this is the value nearest to 4. So cut. So x, the calculator will ask for the value of x, input 4.000001, then equals, so 0.142. So this is equal to 0.142. Then, so the answer here is letter D, because it has the value. So let's say 1 over 7. Is 0.142. So if this 2 is equal, so this is the answer. So this is the calculator technique for limit differential calculus.